Cuckoo, in this video, I would like to show you how you can hide WhatsApp group without basically archiving it. So what you are required to do is just click above the WhatsApp group which you want to hide from WhatsApp, then click this three dotted icon in the upper right hand side of your WhatsApp, click rock chats, then confirm your ID, continue by inputting your biometric or identity. Then this group have not been hidden into a conversation screen. As you can see, when I drag down, somebody can be able to visualize that group. Just log in into the rock chats again, so that you take you into an interface like this. After taking you to this interface, after logging in into the rock chats, just click this three dotted icon, then get in the chat rock settings. Then what you need to choose is hide rock chats. Then turn on the option. You can read the other unnecessary information, which is, it's not unnecessary, but to me, for making the video simpler, I will ignore it. Then click a secret code which you use to hide these chats. So my secret, let me put just a random number to create the secret code, but you just create a strong secret code for your case, then click done. So now you can see that rock chats are now hidden. Even when we come into this interface and try to drag it down, we cannot be able to visualize these rock chats. But in the next video, I'll show you how now you can be able to visualize these logged WhatsApp chats in WhatsApp in the subsequent video which we'll be creating, or just getting back these rock chats into our WhatsApp and be able to continue visualizing them. So basically, thank you for watching. Please don't forget to give the video a thumb up and also a subscription so that you not miss out any of our future rolling content like this. Thank you and bon appetit.